how many of us condemn our brothers for that which we do? How many of us get angry when someone backbites us while you backbite others? How many of us get extremely sore and hurt when no one forgives you or someone does not forgive you? That's hypocrisy. Where is the love for your brother? What is love for yourself? You want this person to forgive you, not to talk about you, not to condemn you, but you do all of it.